Got your Belong modem? Awesome. Let's connect it to the internet. Different homes have different internet connection types. This video is specifically for a home with a fibre to the premises NBN connection. It looks a bit like alphabet soup, but if you're not sure what connection you have, you'll find it listed in your Belong welcome email. Now, open your modem box. Inside you'll find your Belong modem, one power cable, one phone cable, one Ethernet cable, and a Wi-Fi card with your login details. If you notice anything missing from your modem box, please get in touch via belong.com.au/contact-us. Find your white NBN box. It's about the size of a shoebox and will be attached to the wall of your house somewhere. It could even be in a cupboard or in the garage. If there's a cover on it, you can pop that off by gently squeezing the sides. You'll need to be able to get to the ports at the bottom of the unit. Make sure your NBN box is plugged in and turned on at the wall socket. Now, unless we've given you different instructions in your welcome messages, grab the white Ethernet cable and plug one end into the red WAN port on the back of your Belong modem. The other end goes into the UniD port 1 on your NBN box. Now it's all hooked up, you just need to plug your modem into a power point and press the power button on the far right. It can take up to 10 minutes for everything to connect properly. To check if it's all ready to go, look down the side of the modem box. Once the status, sync, internet, and Wi-Fi lights have all turned to a solid green, the internet is ready to use. You'll find your Wi-Fi password and details on the back of your modem or on the Wi-Fi card that came with it. To connect your Wi-Fi, just scan the QR code or enter the password into your device. For best results, sit your modem on a flat surface with the feet down, somewhere up off the floor. It shouldn't be tucked behind anything, and it should be away from large electronic devices like fridges or microwaves. And that's it. You're now good to jump down the nearest internet rabbit hole. Of course, if you do still need some help, let us know. Just go to belong.com.au/contact-us.